First thing I want you guys to notice is all the graffiti here. I'm deep in Dusseldorf, deep in Germany. This isn't old Berlin, man. Many tourists have lost their lives here on the streets of Dusseldorf, on the crazy streets of Dusseldorf. How you doing? I'm laughing. Obviously, that's not true. This is super safe. Y'all know me, man. I like safety. It's comforting, guys. Look at this. Look at these beautiful towns, man. Look at this. Who wouldn't want to live here? Saturday? It's quiet. The neighbors respect each other. Man. You got all these scooters everywhere, bikes. Nobody mistreats them. Does it look with one leg out? You guys seen her? It's fine. Look at that. Porta potties in their town. Who does that? Not even Ibiza does that, and Ibiza should do it because everyone that goes there, usually in the summer, goes to get drunk. And they're pissing everywhere, but they don't want to invest in porta potties. Some Germans. Check this beautiful church out. This one seems Orthodox, and that one traditional. Roman Catholic. I don't think I've ever seen it like this next to each other. But yeah, doesn't Seattle have one of these? Well, I know, I've been there. And they also have one of those, which I'm gonna get closer to. And this is common here too. You see people stand up on top of these things just to, just to get a better view of the ocean. Hello. Germans are bold. Looky here, looky here. Mm-mm-mm.